Thanks, Hal. Kimberly Clark will invest more than $100 million to expand its Mobile plant. The company says the move will improve capacity, efficiency, and the quality of its paper products. The extra investment is a big deal because Kimberly Clark employs more than 680 people at the plant, which makes bath tissue and paper towels.